A fact thing.
Even saddened.
Even condemned, unspeakable like all truth.
Become happy.
Contemptible like all truth.
That's all I am.
Covered like truth, blind, ignorant.
But nobody ever said to me, stand up.
The blood's fact, the world's blind, gut to this, yes.
Now.
Yes.
Now.
Yes.
Now. Gwen. That soap is odorless, so you don't have to worry. Oh, that's okay, don't worry. I shall love to wait for you. I love your shoes. You have a good taste. Excuse me, I didn't have anything for you to eat, but I didn't know. But I'll get eggs, though. Case maybe in the mornings, and steaks, case maybe at night. I mean, just in case.
Or is that exactly why she hopes? Because she knows what burning cities taught her and the death of love taught me, that we are very dangerous. And that's why I wake each morning like a boy. Even now. I swear to you, I could love the world again. But is the knowing all? To know, and even happily we meet unblessed, not in some garden of wax fruit and painted trees that lie of Eden, but after the fall, after many, many deaths. Is the knowing all? And the wish to kill is never killed. But with some gift of courage, one may look into its face when it appears. And with a stroke of love, as to an idiot in the house, forgive it again and again forever. No, that's not certainty. I don't feel that. But it does seem feasible not to be afraid. Perhaps it's all one has. I'll tell Holga that. Oh, yes. Yes, she will. She'll know what I mean.
Hello.
Hello.
Quiet.